Hello everyone! Welcome back to Let's Play Metroid Zero Mission. Our last episode, we braved much of Tourian, we got the screw attack, we took out Metroids, and at the very end, we got our ass handed to us by a giant Brennan tank. We are going to keep doing this until we beat Mother Brain. I will keep doing this until I beat Mother Brain. See you in a bit. Better idea. Now. There! Jeez, it only took me 6 times. Alright, now we gotta haul ass out of here. Luckily, the time limit is very, very generous. Says the time limit is very, very generous, almost plummets to the bottom of the floor. To do this again, game. Do not punish me. There we go. Up we go. Thank you. There we go! We're done! Sweet victory! Fuck you, Mother Brain. And honest, fuck you. And here's where the Zero Suit came in. Oh, but what's a game without a plot twist, huh? Lucky shot. Oh, I guess that's the reason we don't see her ship. At least that ship in the other games. The timing of my escape couldn't have been worse. I was attacked by space pirates and left nearly defenseless. Stripped of my power suit, all I had for protection was my rather useless emergency pistol. Infiltrating the space pirate mothership so armed may have been foolish, but I had no other choice. Could I survive long enough to escape? An auto-charging pistol. Stun enemies with charged shots. That's right. We only have one energy tank and a pistol. And we have to do things by stealth now. Joy. Someone knows we're here. We gotta be really careful now because we are unarmed. Those space pirates are armed. Chozo Dia. And this is a very big place. The mothership data acquired. Oh, we actually have our energy tanks. Definitely save. Okay, so we gotta get ourselves out of here. As you can see, we take more damage, and we also have to be unseen. Oh boy. Those are tripwires. Guess what? Trip those, and the space pirates will come knocking. No choice but to go into more of these. Where am I supposed to go from there? Boy. You killed your own guy. Oh, you cheaters. You can frickin' climb the walls. Come on, let me climb up. Occurs to them to jump. Jeez, that one took out nearly all my health. Ooh, we need one of those. Although, I remember that door. Oh, that one's not gonna be fun. Please. Goodness for those collapsing blocks. If you're lucky, you can actually wait these out. Search lights. Thank you. definitely save. What hit me? Go down. What is hurting me? There is absolutely no way that I got shot at that. Thank you. what's hurting me. Sheep. Sheep, 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 sheep. I think all things considered, I'd rather be doing Mother Brain again. I am terrible at stealth levels. Come on! Well, you guys are getting your half an hour of fail, that's for sure. Half of the end game. Yeesh. Good, we lost him. Alright, this is Chozo Ruins. Please save. More spotlights, really. Thank you. in case you haven't figured out, those hatches, they close whenever there's an alarm. Those eyes. Set off an alarm. Yeah, power bombs, huh? Thank goodness. I'll see you guys next time.